everyone. Steve here. I've got my son Tristan with me in the car.
Hi.
Thank you for hitting the play button, following us along on this video. This is a bit of a different video. It's not a camping video or a bushcrafty video. We're actually heading up to Manitoulin Island. We're going to be going to my buddy's cottage on beautiful Lake Manitou. So just going to be doing some fishing, canoeing, relaxing, probably some campfires and that. But anyways, we hope you stick around and check out the video and enjoy it as well. And we'll catch you a little bit later. So it's a beautiful night out here tonight. Just trying a couple casts, see if I can catch anything. Not sure if I will, but hopefully I can maybe snag something and get a nice little bass or something like that. But we'll see what happens.
You gotta touch inside these bars, right? So those bars are nothing. You gotta get inside.
Like inside the bars?
Yeah, it's gonna make a noise. There's gonna be a pop. And you're probably gonna pass out for 2 or 3 minutes.
Actually?
No!
Put that down, you gotta shake on it.
Ah,
pretty misty.
$50?
Yep.
Canadian?
Yeah, obviously.
Oh, okay.
I would have said U.S. You can make more money.
Oh.
Is it on?
Don't cry.
Is it on?
Are you ready?
Yeah. Actually, that doesn't hurt.
No!
$50 to the good.
$50.
actually moving.
That was pretty cool. I didn't think it would spark like that.
No, it's scary because I was expecting it to move, but it doesn't move.
That's pretty good.
All right. There you go. $50.
What's your hand?
What are you going to buy me?
No, he looks good. He's not burned. Ah, I thought you would have thrown out the window. And
thank you.
Where'd Jeff go? All right, if you need us, call us. Okay. Is it?
Yeah. Oh, Steve. In that little bay in there?
Yeah.
In that bay in there, Steve?
Yeah.
That's Price. Price's have two cottages there. They've got some sunken trees. And people have said it's good fishing in that bay.
Okay. Like just right there?
Yeah.
Maybe in the kayak.
Well, let's find out. This is how Evan and I used to do it. One boat, thin boat, one cottage. Oh. You're being chased.
Yeah, there was another one.
Kristen, you want to come with me?
Okay. He's probably the smart one. No, it's not going to collapse, buddy. Yeah, I had a nice little one following me.
So one of my bites actually looked like a big one, but when I went to pull it, I guess it got off before I went to pull it.
Yeah. Yeah. Call me if you need me. Yep. Oh, there's some good little ones in here too. Jeff thinks he can get in there. I don't think so.
I didn't think, I just thought I'd try. That's a beaver den.
In there?
No, right. Like, forward left.
Oh! They're gonna come out and attack me or what? So this is the swamp Jeff was talking about. Some turtles in here and a beaver den, or a beaver den over there. It's just a turtle right there. It's gone now. Some little fish. Oops. There's lots of little fish in here, eh?
Yeah.
Lots of bugs too. This is pretty cool. Tristan would love this, but he won't come in the kayak. He's afraid to come in. This looks like the end. Can't get any further. Nope, I'm not going through there. Don't want to have to portage and flip-flops. Oh, he made it in. Good work, Ingram. What? Said good work.
Made it.
I made it to the end and back.
Yeah, that's all there is.
Yeah, there's lots of little fish in here too, eh?
Yeah.
Bugs too. I don't think you're going any further than here. There was a turtle. I like kind of bottomed out right here.
I'm kind of in the way.
I'm kind of bottomed out.
Really?
Yeah. I think there's just a log or something. Nice dirt. Tea water. Yeah, there's a rock right there.
There's no wind, this thing's almost like a jam.
Oh, that's, that sounds good. Yeah, there's no breeze back in here, eh? Oh, there's a turtle.
Turtle.
There it goes.
Used to catch him.
So you said that's the beaver den, eh?
Look at. Blow it up once it's dynamite.
Really?
Yep.
That's a big one, eh? Another turtle. Turtle. Right there. Should catch him. It's too far away now. Do you need me to tow you out? There's lots of nice little bass in here. Oh. Easy there, fellers. Come on, man. You're twisting me here. You're taking me away from the fish.
Oh,
Jeff, I got one. Jeff.
You got a professional.
Not gonna be much meat on it. It's the biggest one yet.
It's a keeper if you get three more, two more.
What are we gonna keep it on? It's not that. It's a good one though.
Nice catch.
That's four now. 400.
Thank you.
next one. Take care.